gonna build a fuel-efficient car, the first thing you gotta do is make a car that's worth building. One with character and conviction. That has all the luxury you'd expect. And pride that you can notice from down the street. Then, and only then, do you put in an 8-speed transmission that gets 31 miles per gallon. That combination of luxury and efficiency only comes from one place in the world.